Hello and welcome to the final episode of Building Theed. Not the final episode, well, the final building episode. The last time I'll actually be putting bricks together, because after that, it's just showcase time. But yeah, this mock's come a real long way, and I've only got a few more things to do. One of which is the roof, and then some other tiny little things, like to vine up this entire mock. And then minifigure placement, and then we're just about wrapped up there. So let's get into it. Okay, so I know that we'd already said that I'd done my final haul of Theed, but I haven't, because just as I was about to wrap up Theed, I went to a auction from the one and only Matty Minifigures, one of the most popular Instagram auctioneers on the site. And I was very lucky to pick up these six minifigures, four Naboo security guards and two Naboo security officers. I think that's the names, I'm not entirely sure. For a really cool deal. These figures are, I really like them, but they're quite hard to come by because these guys were exclusive to the Flash Speeder set. And these guys only came in the Flash Speeder as well as the MTT, which is much more expensive. I only had one of each from that first Flash Speeder that I got in the first episode, and now we've wrapped it around and bookended it quite nicely with the final update getting six more of these guys, which will look super awesome in the final minifigure placement of Theed. And I got such a good deal for these guys. If you go to Bricklink, you'll find that these guys are approximately like, they can run you anywhere from like 5 to 7 or even 8 pounds each, and these guys cost you even more. So like, for 6 times 8 is like 48 if you want to go up to there. And like, I got these guys for £24 for all six of them shipped from America, which is such a good deal for these guys. It's so crazy. And so I'm super happy with them, and I love them, and they're going to look so cool in Theed. Not sure what I'm going to do with them afterwards, but who cares? They look great. Okay, so I've spent a good amount of time working on my roof with all of my 1x4 sand green pieces that I've shown off in recent past videos. And I was shocked to see how quickly they used up. I'd already used a few on the snot roof for these corridor areas. But with this roof, this is all I have left in sand green. So it was quite shocking to see quite how quickly this got moved up. So as you can see, I tried to make a layered shape to make it look rounded. It didn't come off perfectly, but I'm pretty okay with how it's turned out. I do need one more 2x1 sand green slope to go in there, which I don't have, which is very annoying. So that's speeding at me from Bricklink. So hopefully by the time, I do film these videos quite a while in advance, so by the time this comes out, that should definitely have it some piece in it. But yeah, and hopefully this should just slot in quite nicely to that space, because I put Technic bricks as a support to hold it in, so hopefully this will look good. So let's place it and see what we've got. And have a look at that. I'm really happy with how this has actually come out. It's a really like tricky design to get together, and I know it's not perfectly inserted around the side panels of the temple, but I'm still really happy with how this has all come together. Again, the discoloration of these pieces is really annoying, but it just makes it look more ancient, I guess. And this isn't really an ancient temple, but it's just quite old, I think. But yeah, taking this all in is quite something to behold. So now I'm going to try and put together a time lapse of me putting vines all over this entire mock. It might work, it might not. Let's just see how it goes. So the last time lapse of Theed is about to start now. Get ready. Thank you. Take a look at that. Theed has officially been vinified. That's not a word, but I've decided to use it, so we're going with it. As you can see, on every single surface, I've included some form of vine or plant structure. I did kind of run out of the lore of these two pieces here and here in the right colors. I still got like tons in like dark green and loads in this olive green, but I don't really think the olive green works for Theed, because I wanted it to be a little bit brighter in terms of its vegetation. So I think just using the bright light green and the regular green is pretty much perfect for this. I didn't want to use lime because I don't really like the lime colour from Lego. I just find it quite sickly. I might use it for some little flower details or anything. But yeah. As you can see, there is a couple of snot bricks that have that don't have anything on them. There is two reasons for that. One is, as I said before, I don't have enough plant pieces. And the other piece is, it does just kind of work for some texturing, so it doesn't look as just flat. But yeah, so I'm pretty happy with how those have come out. Now I need to get some small flowers on those plants. So I'm just going to put some reds in, some pinks, and maybe some yellows. I don't want to do it too much because I don't want Theed to look like it's been abandoned. That's really important to me, which maybe it slightly does. I might have overdone it a little bit with the plants, but I like how it looks altogether. So now I'm just going to put on some more flowers. Might take off a couple of leaves if they look a little bit too heavy, and then I'll put in some more flower pieces just so they look nice and colourful. I'll put some flowers in the flower beds and along the bottoms and just all over the place. So let's get to that. Just before I get onto that though, I just got this little package through the post, and I believe it is the last minifigure I need to complete Theed. And there he is. If I quickly pop this guy together, there we go. Reiko Hardeen, or Bounty Hunter Obi-Wan, however you'd rather put him. Super happy with this minifigure, and very glad to put him in the mock. That's his spot right there, just in that little tower. And he is the last minifigure I needed to complete this mock, so it's quite good that we got him this episode. Of course I could have had the official Queen Amidala, but that is not a cheap figure, and I refuse to pay those prices to pick one up. So yeah, this is the last one I need. So let's get back to those flowers. And boom. As you can see here, I've spent a good amount of time throwing on flowers onto all of these little areas. I picked red for the main flower beds because that's what they kind of look the most like in Theed to me, or they just work for me. And then I've just picked random other colors just to dot around the whole area, and on this, like, up the sides, down here on the front of this bit, and up that tower as well, just to give it color. What I've done since the last time you've seen all this area is that I actually got rid of all of these little vine pieces. I think this was my problem with it looking overgrown, is that this looks too like unkempt. Whereas all of just the regular leaf pieces and these like lily pad pieces look a bit more uniformed. So I've just gotten rid of those for the time being because I like it better without them. And I think that's for the best. But yeah, my current plan now is to do some minifigure placement. I think that's come the time. Okay, so I'm about to show you the full minifigurized version. But first, I just wanted to quickly let you know some final quick details I added onto Theed. As you can see, I've got the statue. I've finally boxed up this area because it was looking really grey before and kind of ugly. I've also tipped each of their spears with a nice spike just to make it look a little bit better, you know. I've also added some small lights to these sections here just to look like lanterns, kind of, not really.
And I've also put a nice little bird up in the tree. That's from a Harry Potter CMF, I'm pretty sure. So yeah, that's pretty all good going. Let's get to the minifigures.
And there we have it. I have placed all of the figures on Theed that needs to be here, and I'm super happy with how this has turned out in the end. Yeah, as you can see, I've put on the episode 1 version rather than the Clone Wars version. And also to switch up a little bit more, I've switched it from the Separatists fighting on the right to they're now fighting on the left. And the, well, they're not even the Republic, are they? They're led by the Theedians, Theedonians, let's go with Theedonians for the time being, are fighting from the right to the left. I've also switched the AAT back to its correct colours. Well, they're not even, it should be tan, but I don't have enough of the right pieces in tan, so I've just gone for a full grey and taken out the blue. And I've moved a flash speeder. I did figure out that, I said it in a couple of videos ago, that I wasn't sure if they were gonna fit in these sections. Turns out they don't, so I just had to move it into the middle, and I've got it knocking over a ton of droids, which I think is quite funny. Yeah. So I've got a mix of Gungans and Naboo security, as you can see back here and there. I've taken this entire bit to dedicate to the only time Jar Jar appears in this entire mock. Not the only time, scratch that. But the only time the proper Jar Jar appears in this mock, to being dying in a furious explosion, which I think is quite funny. But yeah, I don't want to show this off too much just now, because this will be shown in the full walkthrough of the video, as well as I show you what's going on in the back of this mock, which even has a couple of scenes that I don't think you've seen yet, which should be fun. So until next time, well, I was about to say until next week, but there isn't going to be another week because this is the final week of building. So up next we've got the final walkthrough, which should be a lot of fun. So I basically just go through all of this in a bit more detail without any of the other naff going on, and that should all be good. And then after that, I'll have to start something new. I can't build Theed forever. And I've got a pretty good idea for what I'm gonna come up with once this is finished. And yeah, after that I've got a very special video. There will be one final video of Theed after that, which will be a very special one. And will be at a very quick pace, if that might be a little bit of a clue for all of you. But anyway, if you enjoyed this final update, sorry, if you like this final update, like the video, that's what the like button's for. Comment your favourite part of the mock, because I can't ask for any improvements because it's done. And subscribe so you don't miss out on that finale and some more fun stuff going on. I might be moving a little bit too quick, but this is just something to look at. Just pan over the mock just so you can see before the finale. But it should be pretty good. One thing I wasn't totally sure about before the finale is this section here. Do I have too many droids on this platform? I'm not sure. I might do. So let me know if there's too many, or let me know if you think I've got enough. That was about it. So anyway, thanks so much for watching, and bye.